Come on, you two, hurry up. Travis, your boyfriend will be here soon. He wouldn't want to see you looking like that.
Oh, now, come on, Vera. Leave her alone.
Get moving, Smith.
I'll go stick at your bag.
I heard that.
Look, Vera, you and I are going to be in here for the next 100 years, so let's get one thing straight. You are a bloody pain in the ass.
How dare you speak to me like that?
Because it's true.
You report to me immediately after breakfast.
Was that worth it?
Probably not.